Holy shit. PS1 track, game number 416. Pachi-Slot Aruze Oukoku 2. That was 4 minutes of intro video for a fucking pachinko game. And yeah, apparently these are ancient Egyptian, unearthed from ancient tombs. If you look at the hieroglyphics, it's actually just slot machine. That's... yeah, this is just gonna be 5 pachinko tables, I'm pretty sure. Different songs available. Just like the sounds when you win. There you go. CG gallery. Image graphic number 10. Man, those are all gonna fall down. That's a bomb. Alright, let's look at every one of these pachinko tables and be done with this. We got free play. Pachi. Top ones. This alternative to free play might be some sort of distant wallet thing. Kono moldu wa pachisu no, and then a bunch of kanji I can't read. Gemu demo no de no. Yeah. Oh, this is just telling me how to play pachinko. This might exclusively be how to for different machines. Zavara's Promise 5, there's Bio Messiah, there's Hanabi, there's Ward of Light. They all have pretty cool names. I call this a pachinko game, but it's a slot machine game. Basically the same thing, but... Thank you. Alright, how do I quit this mode? What is it even trying to teach me here? It's teaching me about the reels and how I need to get three things lined up. Or it wants me to get three of the, reload and go right into free play. Not too worried about in all those tutorials. It even play when you know like the return rates. Biomessiah, Azteca, Ward of Lights, Hanabi, and B-Max. We'll start on Biomessiah. Ooh, a Biomessiah that pays off. That's Sans. Too early to give up and call it fate. R2 is putting in coins. R1 and L1 are pushing these red buttons over here. Down. Made that happen. And then I get to choose where the reels stop. Be sure I'm betting all of my lines. Hey, we won. Not much, though. We are betting all five lines every time. Stop the reels going the other way. Didn't help. Yeah, we won 4. I had this machine, I think, set up to pay off 106% lifetime, but I'm not seeing that in the short term. That was pretty good. We're playing for free now. Got all my coins in. Okay, that's this table. Auto, oh, autoplay. There we go. I think this is all people really want out of this game, just to watch the slot machine happen. See a big one. We're not gonna give it very long. Real nitty gritty here. The machine statistics. Your chances of getting everything. Funky music. Option. Hey, we can get the background music here now, too. That's the one we want. I don't really need to say it, but maybe this will get loaded in when we play the other fucking six Pachi-Slot Aruze Oukoku games. Oh, now I'm saving twice. Save. Ward of Light sounds like it's a nice counterpoint. Wait a sec. The Biomessiah. Although Biomessiah didn't sound like it was going to be as spooky as it was. What do you want to see? That was a Ward of Light. Now he's gonna be about fireworks. I don't think firework technicians should be wearing sandals, but I'm not the expert. That kid seems to know what he's doing. Lamps. Got three lamps again, but they're not arranged in the way that means that I win. Now they are. One more time where we win anything at all, and we'll say goodbye to Hanabi. Oh, what a win it was. Nope, I didn't mean one. I don't want to say it, I don't care. Yeah. Get B-Max. Oh, the B's for bomb. I mean, that's where you get to the Bolin. The Bolin Bomb guy, the Bolin Bomb CG picture. Fun. Well, I just want to autoplay for a little bit. Look at it go. Oh, I almost got three sevens. Well, this has been Pachi-Slot, Aruze, Oukoku 2, and this has been PS1 Driver of the Day. Steeldom was a lot better than this. We got a pretty Japanese-heavy docket still ahead of us, but not too many of them should be text-heavy games.